here with another Tuesday Tales edition for the Normal Public Library. Good to see you again. We're going to do a silly song today and read a story together. Are you ready to get started? Thumbs up. Are you ready to do some jumping and counting? Way to go. Let's get ready. Get ready to jump. Here we go. Cozy in your seat for a story. I will be right back. I'm gonna change my outfit really quick for our next story. What do you think will be different about my outfit? I'll be right back. Hi friends, I'm back again. Do you see what I changed into? My coat and my hat. I even have some gloves. What our story's about today. Do you have any guesses? Did you see another friend over here? Is that a snowman? Who is this tricky snowman? You're right, I recognize him too. That's Olaf. Yes. I wonder if our story might be about snow. Look, it is. It's called Snowball Fight by Jimmy Fallon. Ooh, he looks like he's ready. He's got his snowball, he's got his boots on, a hat and a scarf, and a coat, just like me. I wonder what happens in this book. Are you ready to get started? Me too. I'm going to scoot up a little closer so you can see the pictures. Let's take a look. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Jumping out of bed in his pajamas. Snow day! School's closed! Yay! Snow is white. Half my height. Somewhere out there. Snowball fight. They're peeking right up over it. Ooh, this part you can say with me. Are you ready? It goes like this. Snowball, snowball, snowball fight. Let's try it again. Are you ready? Snowball, snowball, snowball fight. That's
That's what they're looking for. Ooh, they have to get ready though. Long johns, moon boots, woolly hats, and hand-me-down snowsuits. Ooh, he's even got goggles to put on. And she's ready too. No time for breakfast, already late. Pretend I don't hear when Mom yells, "Wait!" There they go. Fort is ready. Ammunition stored. Do you see in these pictures? Look at what his sister is doing. She's just hanging out with some teacups behind him. Keep an eye on her. Way too quiet. Getting bored. Spied around, but didn't see. Do you see anybody sneaking up on him? 15 snowballs coming at me! Attack! Oh no! Okay, you ready? Can you say that snowball part with me again? Snowball, snowball, snowball fight! Snowball, snowball, snowball fight! Oh my goodness, it is a big snowball fight! Oh no, out of ammo, trapped in fort, enemy approaching, need support. What will he do? Oh, sneak attack, plan revealed. Look at that sister. She made a snowball machine. Use your toboggan as a shield. There he goes. Can you say it with me this time? Here we go. Snowball, snowball, snowball fight. Snowball, snowball, snowball fight. Oh, he is the king of the mountain. And his little sister helped. Run back home in retreat. Oh, but she came after him now. Look at him. Snow down my back, soaking wet feet. PJs, cocoa, fireside truce. Aw, that was nice. They promised not to get each other anymore. What do you see in this picture? What's he doing outside? One last snowball. Future use. Oh, he's so tricky. He's storing that in the freezer. Oh my goodness. That was a great snowball fight.
Can you help me end this story on the count of three? One, two, three. The end. Great helpers. Thank you today. That was a great story all about a snowball fight. I was going to say too, well, I've had a snowball fight outside, but have you ever had a snowball fight inside? I have. Do you want to hear how we did it? At my house, we got out some paper. Some of it was recycled, some of it was different colors, and we squished it up, and we pretended these were our snowballs. We had lots of them. And then we put them all in a bucket. Look, this one's from Valentine's Day. We had another one for Halloween. You could even use a laundry basket. What we did next then at my house was we dumped all the snowballs all over. And then we tried to run around and pick all the snowballs up and toss them in the buckets to see who could get the most. Do you think you could do snowballs at home too? I bet you could. Do you know what else we tried to do with our snowballs? Once we had our snowballs and we had our buckets, we tried to toss our snowballs into the buckets. So we did some close and some far away, and we tried to get them in the snowball, in the bucket. Just like that. So you can snowballs are a lot of fun. Thanks so much for joining us for Tuesday Tales. Stay warm out there, have fun, and we hope to see you again soon. Bye, friends!